part 35, and I paused here real quick because I'm getting rushed and I'm on the verge of clearing this bandit camp. So let's get back to it.
Breathe again.
Look out, they're above us!
Look out! They're up. This'll drop ya.
Couple little stragglers left. I can wrap them up, but I can't get cocky. That's when I always choke out big time.
You're dead.
My turn.
All the bandit camps. Very good. Thank you for letting me know, Trophy.
I hear King Avad is afraid he might hurt.
Sorry,
his
I have no news that would
Sunfall.
Interest you.
He didn't have a problem killing his father. What those shadow carja did to Captain Ursa wasn't right, even if she was an Oseram upstart.
I hear King Avad.
Oseram would argue with the sun itself.
Iran soldiers would cut off any of them.
just mind my own.
I don't think I can help you.
I had no idea I had to wrap this up. I'm glad I checked that out.
Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? They'll ring later, in the calm. It's a call to arms, from your inner desires.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight it.
I can tell. Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us, but the end for them. They were squalid lives anyway. So bittersweet, like a smile through bloodied teeth.
What's the matter? You look disappointed.
Well, the bandit clans are gone. I hear another turned back at the southern plains, just at a sniff of the legend we carved.
That's what all this bloodshed was for, to end the bandit threat.
But now there's nothing left to kill, unless... No.
I guess this is our last farewell.
After all we've been through, this isn't the place for that. There's a mesa south of Meridian with a view of the spear shafts. Meet me there.
I should check on Erend at Red Ridge Pass. He said he'd be waiting.
That's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word. Come on, what are you waiting for? What, you don't feel like talking?
There's looting to be done.
Hey, seriously,
homie.
We need to talk.
I apologize for muting everything there. Meant to unmute the mic. But you know, these things happen. I'm gonna talk to this dude because he sounds lonely.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Maybe she thought, damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry, too.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff. Almost there. This is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy up. If that's yours, can you find a clue or something? Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
These look like drag marks. It must be Shadow Carja armor. A Shadow Carja spear. Those bloodstains are not the kind that would pull around the corpse. Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired. They look like smears. It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. Strange. Not a scratch on it. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a
line. She went all Batman on that shit.
Blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
He knows I'm onto his ass. He looking super shifty. They gotta be trying to make it obvious, right?
Them soon enough. There's more to this, and we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Spotted some trouble.
Ah! Has you got anything better to do?
We're close! Give it everything you got! Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Red out! You're going down!
Kinda glad his AI got stuck here. It's good for me.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. Those rocks are shattered. These look like Vanguard weapons. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. What are those leather straps? So much blood. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. A lot of people died here. A massacre. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but it must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Asaram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Yo, Borderlands? Right on.
Look up below! Fresh as it comes. Saving these for the trail. Just stay out of their way for now. Scrabbling a bit.
Man, honestly, laters for that. Shit's a little too wild over there. I'm just gonna see if I can't get this, campfire right now. I think I want to roll back a save on that one. Like, damn.
Going down fast. Now they're hunting me.
might have to come back for that later. Use a guide or something. I don't know where that's at. Ain't got time to look either with them glint hawks all over the damn place. And that's about where I'm going to wrap up for the night. Nah, that's not true. I'm going to come back. But for a moment, I'm going to walk away. And then I'll come back, see what this is about. And possibly see what's up on this cauldron. Until then.